plane. It's at Mackenzie Airfield. Logistics are as yet undecided. Go in how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives. It's gonna get kinda heavy. Like I said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story, it's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in, or actually do. Okay. Globalized, multinational, decentralized criminal network. Their principal interest is in drug trafficking, but they've diversified into mid-level distribution, end-user sales, and trafficking other contraband. You get caught with a kilo of coke, they throw the book at you. You're caught with a quart of capybara semen, it's a slap on the wrist. And the market for large endangered rodent ejaculate is lucrative. Most of the Vago's upper management is shot callers, if you like, are already incarcerated here in the States and throughout Central and Latin America. They run the network on cell phones, and it's a relatively flat hierarchy at the top. So if you cut one head off, there's six more waiting to bite. Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. The prison angle's gonna help us sell our radar balling broke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay. drones are going loco, people. Expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane. These bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute, and no matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this. Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha. Keep it up down there. The more noise you make at the airstrip, the more plausible the story becomes. Vago's cell phones are going loco, people. Expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane.